Ben, just come back to spawn, bro. We will get out faster if we work together as a team.
Yeah, Ben, come back. Do you even know where you're going?
Guys, I know what I'm doing. I've been playing Minecraft way longer than you guys have. I'm practically a professional, so just calm down.
Whatever you say, homie, but I think it'd be better if we worked together as a team and gathered resources before running in like a bunch of brain-dead idiots.
Obama, are you seriously calling me a brain-dead idiot?
No, that's not what I was saying, bro. You know what? Never mind. You know what you're doing.
Of course I know what I'm doing. Like I just said, I'm practically a professional. You guys need to have more faith in me.
Okay, sorry, bro.
Ben, didn't you run in with a wooden sword and no armor?
Oh my fucking God! Oh my God!
Bro, why are you screaming?
I just spilled hot coffee on myself. It's nothing.
Was that an explosion? Are you sure everything is okay, Ben?
Stop doubting me, guys. I'm okay. I don't need any help.
Ben, it's starting to become nighttime and the doors will close soon. Bro, if you're lost, just tell us.
Obama, I am not fucking lost. Can you shut up for the 10 billionth fucking time? You're actually being so fucking annoying right now, bro.
You know what, Ben? I was just trying to help, but I guess you want to be a fucking asshole. Joe, kick him from the Discord.
Don't you dare kick me. I'm sorry. I really am sorry, guys. I'm lost, man. I'm about to cry. This shit is so scary, man.
That's all I wanted to hear, Ben. Just be honest with us. It'll only help more in the long run. Just hunker down for the night and we can come find you in the morning.
Obama, I'm not going to survive until morning. I need help now.
We can't help you now, bro. I'm really tired and the doors are closed.
Joe, you're always fucking tired.
I'm not always tired, but I am going to sleep now. Good night, guys.
Joe, you forgot to mute your mic again.
What the hell was that about?
Don't worry about it, Ben.
Weird.